I do pray that, you know, that he keeps his job and that he keeps coaching and finish out his contract. I mean, you don't want someone to lose their job.
Yeah, that's a fair question, but I'm just focused on a team excited about these guys and given opportunity with the last run with our seniors. And let's just go finish out well and see what happens.
That was Air Force best player Lavelle Scotty and men's basketball head coach Dave Pilipovich on his possible job security last week. Fast forward a week, and after finishing the season with a 12-20 record and 5-13 in Mountain Conference play, the Air Force Academy and athletic director Nathan Pine has parted ways with the 8-year head coach Dave Pilipovich. Pilipovich took over the program midway through the 2011-2012 season. His best season was his first season at the Academy, where he went 18-14 in the 2012-2013 season. Overall, Coach P went 110-150 in his tenure with Air Force, with only 6 wins in Mountain West Conference tournament play. Athletic Director Nathan Pine releasing the following statement on the firing, saying, quote, Dave has been a tremendous ambassador for our academy and our basketball program. He's a gentleman and a professional, and we appreciate all that he's done for Air Force. The bottom line is we have to become more competitive on the court, and we entered this season with a senior-laden and talented team with high expectations. Unfortunately, we did not meet our goals as a program this year. It's clear to me that a change in leadership is necessary at this time for us to move forward with this program. Air Force will begin a national search for a new head coach immediately, end quote. Wishing you all the best, Coach P, in your future endeavors.